is that doing? Yeah. All right, let's see. It's travel to... I'm gonna go for poison sword guy. Reset the death counter every hour and gift out subs. Set a second. I hold off. Need a skill that gives you life back on kill. I also need a skill that gives me infinite healing, but you know, it doesn't work. Try to not aggro, not turn that NPC on at first. Killed a couple dudes over there. Looks like the big guy's not spawned yet. I think you have to use the NPC to spawn the boss, so I'll use that to my advantage. What's over here? Behind this wall, I see a glow. I broke something on the inside. Does it help? There's secret walls in this game. You need to hug them? Really? Wait a minute. White silhouettes? I've seen an outline of a man at the home base. Whoa. The one guy didn't want to aggro. Okay. Whoops. I was just kidding, dude. It was just a joke. I'm sorry. Obviously, you're not ready for that kind of humor. Sorry about that. Guy seems like a drunk. Oh, loud, he coming. Just thought we'd have some friendly banter, but apparently he's like, eh. We'll pull the first group. Oh god. The boss has like an insane field of view compared to the other. Now I want to try to keep the NPC alive. He dies if you just talk to him. He just goes running like, oh, no, 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 no. It's like, that's not helping, sir. So I'm going to try to kill the ads, and then we can fight the boss together. He Leroy Jenkins the whole group of enemies there. This guy's drunk and fat, so he might, hopefully he's not too bad. Gotta watch it. Archer over there, creeping. Wait for it. Wait for it. The archer gone? Okay, he's gone. That's unnecessary, sir. You're already tough without the poison. Okay, so double thrust with the hand. Slam attack. So I'll have to rush up, kill the adds, run away. Kill the adds again, run away, and then get a sneak attack off. I think that'd be the strategy. Nice if I just get one sneak kill off. God, let me get my attack up. Light coin purse. I'll take that. All right. God, stop interrupting my text. Every NPC I can get rid of will make the boss easier when I use the NPC to distract him. Now I wait for him to reset. And then I'll get a stealth kill on him. And then we'll talk to the NPC and then it should be GG. Bro, help me kill him.
You've done well to get rid of my own.
Yep, let's go.
Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai. I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land.
Unrefined sake. A bottle of cloudy, unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. This cloudy sake is one of the Ishin Ashina's favorites. It's rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, temptation for getting one too drunk too quickly. And a prayer bead. Hell to the yeah! GG. I'm happy about killing the boss, so we'll go ahead and do an extra a little bit. Boom! Yeah. And today, anyone that continues their gift sub, if you get gifted a sub and you continue it, by clicking on your account, I will gift another gift sub in your honor. Mm-hmm. Much value. All right, well, I think now that he's dead, we can... Oh, wait, there's a rock here. Was that there the whole time? I could have used that. The guy only had a one-liner if you leave him alive? Okay. I figure it's really hard to keep that guy alive. He takes so much damage from that guy. Thank you, Shillin, for gifting us for the brand new sub, and thank you, Master Van Hooten. Thank you for subbing. We'll give a couple extra subs for you guys today, since you guys are awesome. Next time I give subs, I'll add a couple on there just for you two. Well, at least the hardest part of the game's over. Now it's gonna be all easy from here. Oil. That is a hidden wall. There are hidden walls in this game. Balloon wealth. Litecoin purse. I wasn't sure if chat was telling the truth about there being hidden walls by hugging them, but there are. Looks like they have some sort of indication on them when they can be turned around, though. Divine confetti. Is this better than Neo? Neo is like Dark Souls with a Japanese twist. More Japanese twist. This is like a whole new game. With just a touch of Dark Souls in it. A little bit here and there. Just enough to make you feel at home, but a lot of new things. In this game, all these, like, Dark Souls streamers are really having a hard time with this one in comparison, because the combat is so different and the tactics are so different. Even, like, the most experienced Dark Souls streamer is like, this game's kicking my ass. IGN rated it not as hard as Dark Souls. They must have gave them a press version, which so they could get through it. There's a shrine right over there. Woman crying. Let's rest. Yeah, the tactics that work in Dark Souls don't work in this game nearly as well. Maximum number of those thingies. Recovers vitality upon performing a successful death blow. What? That's OP. Yes. Oh, and we increase our health. Yay! Hooray! Second prayer necklace. Hi.
The son of Owl. I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop. Is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him. So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
Sure. Balloon of Soul.
I believe, folks, that's what we call a got'em.
Japanese architecture is so beautiful and so unique to Japan. Does any other culture have this kind of architecture with the paper walls and stuff? And it's so pretty. Korea does. China and Korea. I guess since those areas are so close together, like a little bit of their cultures blended across the borders and stuff, I'm sure. Alright, I want to check out. I have seen silhouettes on walls. I didn't know what they were. I didn't know there were secret walls in the game. Now I'm paranoid. I remember seeing that there was a secret wall over here. Where is the... Oh, there it is. There's a silhouette right there. Does that mean I can... Damn.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
I have a feeling I'm getting near another boss. Fought one boss so far. One true boss.
You, the young masters. I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Dreadful illusion techniques. Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much, but it's what I have.
Make loud noise, snap, thanks for breaking the effect of illusion techniques. Illusion occurs because someone created it. Crushed phantoms turn into reality. You must defeat the creator of the illusion. Snap seeds can be a great help in that regard. Well, I think they're saying equip the snap seeds. Money do I have? 600? Is there something I want to buy first, though? I have a bit of cash. I should probably spend it. That guy, he is he's hacking and coughing though. Yeah, I want to, if this is a boss, I'm gonna lose all my money, so I want to buy stuff while I can with it. There's a merchant right over here. I don't know where his other spot is. I've seen his other spot. I can't remember where, though. This is the one I know offhand. That way. Wait, how the hell do I get it back up there? activity.
Whoop, that's not it.
Not right now, fellas. I'm looking for how to get up to that merchant again. I can't remember. Actually, I think I see it. Yep, there it is. Hey, buddy.
You've got it too.
Memorial. I must make an offering.
Let's see. Sell items. I have so much of this stuff, and I never, ever use it. Bank my cash. Get as many of those as I can get since I haven't seen these anywhere else. They don't sell for very much. Bye, buddy. That guy is why you shouldn't smoke, guys. Let's go back to the estate. Of course they put just one dude there to make you mad. You couldn't just have a free, like, run to the boss. You gotta have someone in the way every time you die. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Just a little boy. Should be fine.
Father? Mother? The butterflies. Everyone is gone.
My lord.
Illusion technique.
It's been a long time, son of Owl.
I need Butterfly. Leave us.
Who are...
Do what must be done.
Yes.
So old, though. Oh, God.
Now then, son of Owl, shall we dance?
Lady Butterfly. Why?
Why, indeed? You'll die if you doubt yourself.
I know she only has one health bar, I don't like that. All the other bosses have had two. So I'm worried she has a second phase.
Thank you.
She's tough. She's pretty tough. Fine son. Why do you get free revives? It's just how it works. The games balance around the revive.
Thank you.
fast granny. She fast. I just hope there's not a third phase. Is there some place to farm these other things? God gamer. God gamer. God gamer! Yeah! The battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of the wolf commune with the sculptor's idol. Your front memories of battle permanently increased tech power. Phantom Lady Butterfly was a seasoned practitioner of illusions. Decor droplet. Pale pink crystal residue known as form with immortal oasis fails to establish. Increases resurrective power, allowing one additional resurrection. To repeat the vows of the undying and award to be awarded resurrective power once more surely necessitates the aid of divine child of dragon heritage. I figured out the trick to that lady. Never get off her ass. Ever. Stay up in her shit the whole time. And you can block all of her moves except for the one thing. Oh.
you
throw away such loyalty. Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
That only took me 4 tries to kill that lady. That must mean every other streamer only took 4 tries too. And killed it really fast, right? Let me rest. Well, it's at the bottom of the hour almost, so we'll go ahead and gift out our gift subs. 4 deaths, so 40 gift subs. And we'll empty the death counter. I'll keep it up. We'll just add on to it. We'll gift a couple extra since there were some new subs in there that I saw. And if anyone continues their gift sub, you get a gift sub. And continue it, I will gift another gift sub in your honor. You can do that from your account page under subscriptions and it'll be a continue button. Krendel, add another sub. Thank you for subbing. Here we go. 45 new people coming into chat. Oh, yeah. Welcome, everybody. Hell to the yeah. Oh my god, the bot got one. Son of a bitch. God damn it. God damn it. You don't get one, spammer. That's some BS. Do another one to make up for it. Rockstar and Max, thank you for subbing. Lorenzo, you got another one. There you go. The bot stole one. Well, that tells me the bot's still in chat, so we'll wait till there's some sort of spam bot hitting Twitch right now, so we'll wait for them to go away.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
Goodbye, madam.
What is it?
Never mind. Let's pray to the new memory that we got, I think. Or no? Never mind. Takes you to one place only. Oh, thank you, Kazum Kit, for continuing your gift sub. We'll gift another gift sub in your honor. Thank you, Tifty and Ashok, Jedi, Aquaweef. Thank you for the subs, guys. Let's go back. Where do I... I think we'll kill one. We'll try for the other guy. I'm gonna try the other guy. This guy's gonna give us a lot of deaths again, I bet. He is hard. My Thetkos, thank you for the Prime sub.